Good morning, children. In your previous class, you have learnt few basic shapes, that is square, rectangle, triangle, circle. So in today's class, you will learn about solid shapes. Shapes can be shown in solids. So what are solid shapes, children? Objects that occupy space are called solid shapes. Some examples of solid shapes are cube, cuboid, cone, cylinder, sphere, etc. Now, let us see the shape of a cube. So, this is a shape of a cube. So, this is a shape of a cube. So, it has 6 square faces. How many faces, children? 6 square faces. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It has 6 square faces. Now, let us see some examples for cube. So, Rubik cubes, square box, ice cube, dice are some of the examples for cube. Now, let us see the shape of a cuboid. So, this is a shape of a cuboid. It has 6 rectangular faces. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It has 6 rectangular faces. So, some of the examples for cuboid are matchbox, book, brick, rectangular box, suitcase, almirah. Now, let us see the shape of a cone. So, this is a shape of a cone. So, it has one curved surface and one circular surface. So, some of the examples for cone are ice cream cone, birthday hat, pencil tip, which is in the shape of a cone. Okay. Now, let us see the shape of a cylinder. So, children, this is the shape of a cylinder. So, it has one curved surface and two circular surface. So, some of the examples for cylinder are flask, which is in the shape of cylindrical shape, and candle, glass, battery. Okay. Now, let us see the shape of a sphere. Now, here I have a ball. So, what's the shape of this ball, children? It is round. So, it is in sphere shape. Okay. So, some of the examples for sphere are basketball, orange, marbles. The next concept we have is movement of objects. Here, you will learn about rolling and sliding. Here, you can see the picture. The ball is rolling and the box sliding. So, there are two types of surfaces, children. One is flat surface, and the other one is curved surface. So, some objects have curved surface. So, these objects can roll. Examples: ball, wheel, coin, tomato, candle, etc. Some objects have flat surface. These objects can slide. Example: book, scale, mobile, box, etc. So, children, I have some objects here. So, let us see which object slides and which object rolls. So, children, I have a ball. So, it is a curved surface object. Now, let us see whether it rolls or slides. Ball rolls. And the next one, I have a box here. So, it has a flat surface. So, it slides. The next object I have a candle. It's a curved surface object. So, it rolls. Here, I have a scale. It's a flat surface object. So, it slides. Here, I have a chocolate. So, it also slides. Here, I have a marker. It's a curved surface object. So, whether it rolls or whether it slides, children, it rolls. Now, here I have a marble. So, here it rolls. Now, here I have a sharpener. So, it has flat surface. So, flat surface always slides. Here, I have a coin. So, it has flat surface. Also, it has curved surface. So, it slides as well as it rolls. Okay. So, children, in this lesson, solids around us, we have learned few basic shapes, solid shapes, movement of objects, that is rolling and sliding. Observe the things around you, their shapes and their movement. So, take this as a homework, children. Open your book at page number 23. There's a picture of house. So, draw a similar house using different shapes and color it. Okay? Thank you.